After the traditional toast, think, and exchange of greetings, it was a night of singing and dancing. Her Chinese host surprised Madame Marcos by presenting Filipino songs like Bahay Kubo and Dahil Sayo as part of the program. Later on, the First Lady obliged the persistent request of her hosts and joined in the singing of Dahil Sa'yo.